being loyal. It's good to be loyal. Are you being loyal? Are you being loyal to your spouse? Are you being loyal in your office? You loyal to your boss? Are you being loyal to your children? Because the Bible enjoins us to give them the best and not abuse them. So make sure you are loyal to your God, to the word of God, that makes sure that your family is sorted by giving us specific instruction for our own good. So when you are loyal to God, you will be faithful to his word. Be loyal, be committed. Jesus was loyal to the Father. Everything the Father wanted him to do, even up unto giving his life for us sinners, he was loyal and he did as the Lord planned. What is God's plan for you? You can only accomplish it by being loyal to the word of God that will guide you. He's your Jehovah Rohi, the God who will shepherd you into destination. But you have to be faithful by being loyal to his word. God bless you.